good Lord that she's still alive and can, you know, let people know what happened.
Johnny Ravan lives right across the street from the property in Woodruff where Spartanburg County deputies say they found Kayla Brown chained up inside a storage container. Deputies say that's also where they found three bodies. One of them was Brown's boyfriend.
I'd like to get some answers.
Ravan told us he hoped to get those answers by watching Brown's interview on Dr. Phil today and tomorrow.
We over here in our house, quiet and everything, and all that's going on right across the road, and we don't know nothing about it.
He told us as much as he wanted to hear from Brown, he was also worried that her interview would interfere with the judicial process. Relatives of the victims of the murders at Superbike Motorsports told us they share that concern. The Spartanburg County Sheriff says Kohlhepp killed four people at the store in 2003. Today, Tom Lucas, the father of one of the victims, told us, quote, "I personally would have wished that she could have held off until after court. We have reached out to her. We have spoken to her. She has assured us that the interview is about her. Hopefully, nothing will be said. She can tell her story, get a little peace maybe. I'm not judging her. I know she has her own story to tell. The timing bothers me," end quote. Lucas says he and others tried to contact Dr. Phil through the show's website to ask that they not air the interview, but they never got a response.
Just hope it don't mess this case up. It's a bad situation there, especially in a quiet neighborhood like we got here.